One time, Umar radiallahu anhum, you know, he was, a man came to him and he told him, Ya Umar, you don't give us, you're not fair in the way you share the wealth of the believers among us. And look, a man come to him out of nowhere and he's telling him, Ya Umar, you know, you're not fair in the way. And you know, Umar is a, ya mashallah, يعني Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have given this man a prestige and honor that يعني, not a whole lot of people have. So فقرر الحر بن قيس يعني one of the Sahaba beside him and he noticed that Umar Khattab is about to go and the attitude of Umar radiallahu anhu, you know, it's either you deserve a slap one way or another, you know. So he said, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, إن الله تعالى قال لنبيه صلى الله عليه وسلم خذ العفو وأمر بالعرف وأعرض عن الجاهلين وإنهم من الجاهلين. He said, oh, Amir al-Mu'mineen, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have told his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that you should be gentle and tell the people, tell them, I mean, and conduct yourself with them in easiness, you know, and disregard the ignorant. And he's one of the ignorant, you know. So Umar Khattab at that time, he calmed down and said, look, that's the characteristics of the believer. Again, did he not become angry? He did. But when someone told him to stop with evidence, with truth, did he say, no, I'm still going to, no, he said, no. He immediately calmed down. And that's, subhanAllah, يعني, the true characteristics of a believer.